take power. He knows neither danger nor fatigue. Those who do not fall by his sword clamor to join his ranks. The powerful Orsini and Colonna families have been brought to kneel at his feet, and the King of France stands at his side.
Give me his name.
Cesare, head of the Papal Armies. What does he intend to do with his power? What drives the man? That I still do not know. But Ezio, Cesare has set his sights on all of Italia, and at this rate he will have it.
Is that admiration I hear in your voice?
He knows how to exercise his will. A rare virtue in the world today.
I dreamt I was surrounded by... Signore, ho peccato con la moglie del
Should we not travel by horse? Roma is quite large.
As Cesare's conquests in Romagna continue to succeed, and the Borgia grow in power, they have taken desirable areas of the city for themselves. We cannot use the stables here.
Oh, they...
Borgia is law now.
I'm back.
What are you implying, Ezio?
Do not play dumb with me, Machiavelli.
Do you have some kind of plan?
I am improvising.
Power off.
Better have a look.
Just because you kill a few guards does not mean the people will grant access to the stables.
You are right. We need to send a signal. Wait here.
Damn it.
Sorry if I'm not talking. I feel like shit. I'm very tired. Yeah. But these videos, you're gonna, these ones, you're just gonna see me doing a lot of this stuff, buying a lot of property, getting the hell out of Dodge. It's hot, this house. Oh, I gotta get that fan. I'll be right back. I'm back. If you hear a fan, that's my fan. Going off, it's hot. I will try to get 100 synchronized. I will try.
Change things. We need to take away the source of the power.
Are you suggesting we appeal to the people?
Maybe. We are recruit.
Like building on the center.
You are wrong. I believe in humanity rests at the heart of the Assassin Brotherhood.
He must be from your inner circle. Go, get back with your story.
My sheep.
I will wait at the Campidoglio. I am meeting a contact there.
Give me back my money! Come back here!
Aha!
Get out of here before I regret sparing your life.
Let's go do some viewpoints. Yeah. Thank you. I'm coming for you, tower. Have you? Damn it.
What's your problem?
My will be done. 189. Synchronize that you burn the tower. It's simple math. Become evil by opening a bank. always good to have banks. 189. My will may die. I missed the old day of the phone doing walkthroughs before I got the microphone. Here's what I would do. I would just put on videos in the background, watch them. Mainly how I got through a lot of gameplay was doing a lot of them was watching the Christian documentary. I know so much about Christian, I freak myself out because I played that shit on loop. Because I'm just like, alright. I also know so much about Berserk because I'll play Berserk lore videos. Whenever I would like play Yakuza or Metal Gear, it's along those lines. Damn it. That good shit, that's good. All I do is win, no matter what. Sorry, I heard got freaking chest. Oh God! I collected all those. I may be a completionist in other games, but no. Yes. hearing things. I was talking to someone. That's a friend. They also do this. They got behind their channel. And they were saying, oh, why don't you not do the part where you do the extra stuff, like we were talking about Assassin's Creed doing that. I was like, why don't you cut up and do the viewpoints and stuff? I was like, I told him I thought about doing it, but then I was thinking, it's what I do. I put everything in there. God, that's tower piece. In the might of the Lord. Damn it!
What do you think you're doing?
Crack. Chair.
Some kind of fragmented memory?
Maybe you should stop.
I don't know.
Good. I want to keep going.
I never done these, so you're gonna expect a lot of fucking what the fuck is going on here?
Loading.
Oh boy, it's the same. Hold on. I got these new headphones. I want to test them out real quick. Oh. I don't understand chat. I don't understand how to play chess, but this is.
Loading. Loading.
Okay.
Quarantine zone.
Yeah, I'm not doing that shit. Snap back to reality. Oh my god, Malady. Thank you. Oh, that's about to be a pretty penny. I hate the borgia. Oh, no one's about to take a shot tonight. I'm feeling a bit better. All right, bro. Row. I'm in an area I can't go yet. Row. Damn it. Feel, babe. I want her stuff too. Damn it, there's some bombs. Damn it! Damn it. I can take you all out. Damn it.
Yes, amigo. We only wish to talk to you. Yes. Hey, man.
Well, you see, madam, a man came out of nowhere, tried to kill me, and, I don't know. Shit. Here's you gotta wait longer. Well, the borgia had to come back. Oh, the borgia would have been mine! Always buy bags. Money goes up, and your vault capacity goes up too. I recommend just buying banks. First half, and then once you gotta get them out of money, then go get the other shit. You know, that's what you can get. You're also gonna earn a lot more money later in the game by just doing the sending recruits out doing missions. I wish they brought that back for other games. I don't know. Is it in the others? I don't know. I don't know. Tonight, of war crimes. Always buy. And when you get enough money, then you can go buy shit. Alright. I'm in here. I'm gonna go for a smoke. I'll be back.